Hey all, welcome to my second Allies Mix group stage game. No shelters, no special thingies. Let's see. We have draw, but it's a pretty bad draw. We have no trashing. That's also a thing. That's also a thing. I mean, this looks like a kind of horrible board. Yeah, so do we open plot or marauder? I mean, I kind of want to hit five, but also don't really care. So I'm sort of tempted to open marauder scheme and just like get going on that immediately and just be an ass. Hunter Mill is actually really good. And let's do Marauder scheme. It's super slow, but like I'm fine with that. Oh, and it doesn't matter if we like with th three, we just transport hunters. We'll probably take a plot here. This isn't great, but I mean, it's not great. Period. No reason to draw my scheme dead. I don't know, is the importer good? I don't know. Yeah, just take Hunter. Oh, Settler Hunter is pretty decent. Settler Mill too. Can we please draw the marauder here? Well, we could guarantee drawing it. That's kind of attractive, I think. And I'm glad I did. Probably just another hunter, I think. Is there any plus buy? There's not. So it's hunter or mill, and I think I'll take the hunter. But I think we'll scheme the marauder. We can do a scribes here. And I think that's worth it. Well, that wasn't very impressive. Well, don't get to scheme the Marauder. We'll hopefully find a hunter here. I'm gonna have a lot of money here. Pretty sure we had a token. Oh gosh, do we trigger his? Like, it doesn't have any of my. There's one copper, two estates, a marauder, a ruined library, a ruined village, and a spoils. I think it's fine to trigger. Well, we're definitely taking the copper. Do we province? We probably don't province. But what do we buy? It's hunter or mill? I think I like the mill. Oh, the importer is the only plus gain. Gosh, I didn't realize that. No, that's actually really important. Frick. Am I taking an importer now? It feels so dumb, but it might be correct. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I think so. Let's take an importer. And let's scheme A. Do I just want to attack? Yeah, let's scheme a scheme. Do I want to spend here? I think male scribes is. Oh, it's not bugged. Impressive. Do I need to draw here? I'm kind of tempted not to. But maybe. Let's wait one more turn. I'm not sure. This importer is not impressive. Like, do we just buy a province here? Are we gonna buy a province anyway? There's like a bunch of spoils down here. Oh, how do we like this trigger? Two coppers and a state, a scheme, a ruined library, a ruined village, spoils, the survivors, and two settlers. That's not great, is it? I really want to draw another copper. Oh, this is such a bad trigger. So there's three ruins, that's the bad part. Two coppers, estate, spoils, two settlers. What are these two cards? They're like a settler. Oh, it's another estate? That's drawn. Okay, this scheme is good. I think I vote for province here. What do I scheme? The hunter or the marauder? If I do the marauder, I'm guaranteed to get one more mine into their deck. Which I think is pretty good. But it's these cards are not good. There's three ruins. Two coppers. Spoils. These cards are so bad. Whatever, let's go. Yeah, and now we just buy a mill here. Do I care to spend? Yeah, let's spend a favor to draw, I think. Don't believe in the Guildmaster. It does not seem good to me. Oh, wait, I know what this card is. Is it a... Ruined library, ruined village. I think it's a ruined library. Yes, it is. Nice. So this is five. And I think it's worth spending to get a mill. God damn it! No, wait. Yeah, so I won the spoil split 6-4. I just province here? I think I do. I mean, it could be a mill, but like. don't think that's very impressive. Although it's not like the process is gonna run fast. Let's take a mill. Save the spoils. I need more hunters now, though. Really hoping to find my importer here. And I really gotta ski my hunters now. And God, it's impressive. I think we draw here. Well, this is 8. So this province. Is it duchy or hunter or mill? I'm pretty sure it's got to be a duchy. And I'm pretty sure we want to draw here. No, wait, sorry. Wait, no, I only have one. Oh, no, I only have one token. So it doesn't matter. Okay, never mind. I don't know if it is a duchy or not. Say it is. Well, this turn sucked. Is it a state? I think it might be an estate. I think skipping the importer is the best. Because that's another duchy. I feel underbuilt. How will I afford 8? Well, they're not either, so. Well, I guess this is how you afford 8. Seven. This is 10. I think it gotta be a province, though. And now we're drawing almost surely, and we're gaining a duchy. It's impressive a few times we hit 3. Also, my deck is so bad. They have one more hunter, they have one more guildmaster. I guess that's it. Yeah, the importer was really good. Pretty sure we draw two here. And I'm pretty sure we gain a duchy. I guess it can't be a province. My interface is being weird. Ah, blowing the tokens there isn't great. Like blowing the tokens to buy a duchy, that's like horrible. Why did I do that? That's bad. We're out of favors now too. Ooh, those golds are good. Those golds are real good. But if I manage to buy a duchy here, I'm super happy. But it's not that likely. If I find hunters or the mills or any of the six coppers. Oh my goodness, found it. So good. Oh boy. They can gain 2 points here, though. Oh. What do we do now? Wait, what the hell do we do now? We're fucked. We're so fucked. Well, I guess we can buy estates. Well, we have to. Plain importer. Buy an estate. What do we scheme? I think the hunter's better than the male. But I'm not sure. Because my deck is garbage. How much money is down there? Like barely any. I think I'm screwed no matter what. They have the province here, right? Yeah. Otherwise, I win. In case I hit four. Yeah, they have to blow it. Because I can just gain mill by mill on my turn. But can they hit eight is the question. Sweet! I win, right? Gain mail. Toss two cards. Buy mail.
Yeah.
What a horrible board. What a horrible board. What a horrible board. Oh no, I need to how do you clear the board? There, clear selection. I mean, they certainly weren't. Okay, what's going on? We can start analyzing the game while they're rant. See why plot. So we got plus buy, we've got draw, we got trashing, and we got action. So we got everything. We probably want to open. No, I think this is a wizard's error thingy, right? Somebody. Okay, plot students looks good, right? Du, 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 du. I'm not seeing anything else that sticks out. That's especially important. I mean, why not? Okay, so, I mean, yeah, surely we're trash hobble here. I mean, I definitely want the silver. Do I care for the castle? I don't think I care for the castle so much as to take. No, wait! It's good with Hunter. Yeah, maybe that's good enough. Sure, let's do it. Now we do silver over experiment, I think. Because we're not doing a minion deck, right? No. We're probably not building huge. Because, like, the payload's kind of shit. Oh, we can trigger here if we want. Do I want to do that? Mean, it is a pretty decent shuffle, isn't it? Although I don't care for hitting four. No, I'm not gonna hit four. Never. Yeah, okay. Let's take a hunter. Let's take a silver here. This other place is not gonna work. I guess the conjurer is pretty good. Damn it, is this a board where minion is good? No? I don't think it is. Like, why would it be good here? Okay, let's take a conjurer. Right? There's no reason not to take it. Oh yeah, it gains experiments. Oh yeah, that's great. Yeah, like why would you do minion here? It's not gonna let me autoplay this. No, it is, because I have no tokens. Yeah! I love the autoplay thingy thong. Sure. Interesting. Pretty sure we had a token. No real reason to draw one. No! Oh, no, it works. Yeah! Yeah! Humble Castle OP! Minion is a pain in the butt. That's for sure. How good are the Conjurers? I think they're pretty good. Like, I think they're good enough to take second on. And I think I want to draw here. Because missing out on the trash is bad. Nah, don't rotate. Do I trash the Overgrown Estate? Now it's down there. There's a hunter. And conjurer. Oh, playing the conjurer would be good. Yeah. Well, rip. So we could take the conjurer. Or we could take a village here. Seaway Fortress, the best. Not sure we're gonna have a lot of fortresses. Oh, we can sell you away the conjurer. Yeah, no reason not to, I guess. So if they. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I mean, I definitely want the fortress. And what do I buy? Probably just buy experiments. Have I trashed Necropolis? Yeah, I have. These cards are Conjurer. And coppers. No, conjure, copper, and silver. What I do with that?
So, if I play the student first, trash a copper, play the hunter, pick up student, and worst case, the copper. Trash copper again. Then I have just two money. Well, anyway, she has a can buy a pawn, but pawn is pretty crappy. So I probably play the hunter first, in which case I pick up conjurer silver. I trash copper with a student. And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not very impressive. Fortress experiment. Like that's barely better. Yeah, do I want to buy an experiment or do I want to? Trash a copper. Oh, no! Oh, wait. Yes, if I draw with plot, then play the student to trash a copper. No. No, that doesn't work. I was thinking I could guarantee drawing the fortress, but Hunter's not going to be able to draw. But if I draw one, I guarantee hitting three and trashing two. That's maybe worth it. I don't give a shit. No, wait, I hit four? I miscounted. Damn it. Do I need a spare fortress? Not really. So we just take two experiments. Do we need that much draw? We can use the overdraw. Ooh, fortress does mean we can over. What's this there to gain and play? There's not much to gain and play, it's just a silver. Yes, that doesn't make any sense. Yes. Wait, do we care? Ah, sure. I think that's fine. I think we want to take. Crumble small. Next up? Yeah, I think so. Why do they still have the necropolis? Death cart. No. I do not believe in a death card. Is there any reason to order play the hunter later? If we know we're gonna gain the crumble. How many experiments do I have? I have quite a few. Like, am I guaranteed to draw a deck? In which case, if I save the hunter, I can do some fun stuff. Oh. Oh. Lol. Whoops. That's astrologers for you. I mean, at least I can doubles play the conjurer. Wait, what? Okay. This sucks. This sucks so bad. Oh boy. I mean, one more fortress is good, I guess. Is silver better than pawn? Yes, I think so. That was a horrible draw. I mean, it was partly inflicted by doing river storages on myself, but like, there's a lot of experiments down here. They have like so many ruins now. Yes. Please stop deck the hunter now. I need a good turn now. I guess playing the experiment before the hunter means you get more information. I don't think minion is good. Pretty sure we just add token. Right, we need to find the fortress. I mean, I guess we do this. This is a lot of money.
2, 4, 6, 11, 12, 13, 14, 3, 6, 9, 14. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, do I care about this haunted castle? This is tough. I don't want to buy just one experiment. And like a pawn or something. No, let's take the haunted castle, I think. I'm not sure about that. But we do it. I mean, I guess the tech does something in that they had to do that. Yeah. Huh, I'm surprised they had no villages in hand. I mean, the piles are relatively easy to empty, but I still think there's a ways off for that. Upland Castle is way better for me than them, so I think we're fine there. They're not gonna take it. Well, if they do, they're perfectly happy letting them take it. Do we draw here? They did toss two copper, silver, small castle, haunted castle. Let's draw. Because I really want to find this village. I did. Ooh. Don't think we play that experiment. 1, 2, 3. 2, 4, 6, 9, 12, 13. Two hunters and experiments. I think I like that. Like, we should definitely be drawing now. Can maybe trash coppers. I could get a sorcerer. Nah, that's not gonna do anything. Not enough, at least. Or maybe? It might actually be somewhat of a pain for them. Okay, minions are low, experiments are low, the castles are low. I don't. I don't have 27 money though, so I can't empty the castles in a single turn. But just buying Opulent here is probably good. Opulent and sprawling, something like that. Just opulent is probably the best, I think. No, we wanna push this game to be high scoring. 'Cause their deck can't hold green as well. Well, we were doing that with the castles. So that's good. We like that. Or well, it's fine, I guess. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, that's bad. Think we'll take this experiment. And we'll take. No, we can't take a fortress. Guess it's a silver. The state doesn't do anything. And I think it's a hunter. I don't think gold or duchy does anything. Let's see. Gain two fortresses. 4, 8. 12, 16. Wait, that's actually a threat. Like, do I need to do Duchy State? I think I might. I'm a bit scared, actually. The pile out. Oh, I forgot the experiment. Oh, I forgot the experiment to go back when you play them. Never mind me. Yeah. Unlikely they would be able to pile. Very unlikely. Oh, Death Card Fortress! Have they yet done that even? No. I mean, I guess, I guess that is a thing. I think they needed a second student. To be able to do anything like that. Because, like, it doesn't matter if they trash ruins with the student, because they have fortresses to trash with the death cart. It's actually better to trash fortresses. In case you have multiple death cards in hand at the same time. They actually are really close to. Yeah. They push piles. Sure, a token here, even though it sucks. Deck, please, deck. Oh, well, it's gotta be the fortress, right? Ooh, Yeah, let's play on, I think. I
I think we just gain estates and buy stuff. Don't think it's worth blowing the small. Yeah, they're not going to be able to pile. Seven. Do we just buy the sprawling? Or do we buy something else? No, I think we just buy the sprawling. I think a pawn is better than nothing now. My deck is bad now, though. Only have three hunters for draw. Oh, I don't really mind tossing that. That's fine. I guess they're only holding four provinces, so it's not that bad. Do I need to blow the plot here? Oh wait, isn't this a horrible shuffle? No, they have 1 minion left. It might be fine. Yes. Okay. So what happens now? What? I just got disconnected from Discord. Just super randomly. I mean, Well, they can't double province. Or well, it's risky. What did they toss? We're gonna need to score more.
Or I can do a pile out on. No, not really. Mean, we definitely draw here. Okay, that's it. I think my deck is worse. So, like, if I just take experiments. Let's see, if I 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I'm gonna buy the Grand Castle here. If I take the experiments. And then you buy minion. Ha! You need to buy minion. King's Castle doesn't score a shit for you. How much does Grand Castle score for me? 1, 2, 3. It scores 8. So get up to 33. So you need to at least take Duchy Estate. And empty minions. And empty fortresses. Do they have an experiments? I think I might have all of them. No, they gained 2 experiments. So they're not likely need to play those. In which case, they need to buy experiment, fortress, minion, province. That actually sounds hard. Four, eight, 13, 16, 24 money. I mean, they have been able to do that. Like, if they replicate their last turn, and they should be able to, they're gonna gain fortress, and then they need to buy province minion experiment. Yeah, that's actually enough. Although, instead of experiments, they can buy death cards just as well. So, if I take experiments. I make it cheaper by 2. If I take 1. If I take 2, I make it cheaper by 5, which makes a big difference. But what do they do if they don't win on their turn? They'd get like Double province, 612 they're up to 42. And I win if I get kings. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna see these experiments. So yeah, let's just save it. Or I can just take a million estates. Nah, the estates aren't gonna make a difference. It would make it a tie. Stop even. I shouldn't even look at this hand. Because it doesn't matter. Well, I know a hunter's in there. Oh. Ah. Oh, they had three experiments in their deck. Damn it. Well, I should have taken experiments then. Damn it. Okay, they kind of go for it. Kind of? That's a weird middle ground. Oh no, what are these cards? What are these cards? Where's my small? My small is at the bottom, right? Yes, there's a small down there. Oh, they can just triple province. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm a silly. I'm a silly. I'm a silly. I'm a silly. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Oh boy, this is a lot. Is it? Yeah, Sentinel's definitely the best state crasher. So there's two sorts of draw. Quality draw. Best draw. I mean, it's fine-ish. Like, it's not as bad as it could be, but it's not something to rejoice too much over. It feels like you have to do Sonavanto. Yeah, because that's the only draw. And it's pretty decent to train. Well, no. It's that or Town Crier. Well, Townsfolk. Maybe that's better, actually. Force them to click out the whole Sonavanto pile. Meanwhile, I'll get elders and blacksmiths and town criers. I kinda like that. Specialists. So now we spice match the copper, draw two cards. That's a copper and a sentinel. We play the sentinel. Which means we have four money. What do we buy with four? Silver. Or second town crier. Oh! Huh, we can get a 5 cost. I think I like a specialist. Nice. Although, how do I do this? I mean, I guess I do a plus card plus action. Oh, I get to scribe here. Sure. Play again. Probably gain a silver? Again, as a specialist, the blacksmith there would be beautiful. Not sure what they're gonna do. Don't think they take the blacksmith. Just Silver Sauna. I think so. Like, what else are you gonna do? You can't really pivot now. The heck? Well. Oh, so I could draw a silver here if I wanted to. Don't think I care to. Gain an extra blacksmith. Oh, this is a good trigger. Definitely rotate. It's down here. Just coppers. There's a blacksmith. I only have one town crier. These are all my blacksmiths. I think these are two coppers. Yep. Which case, a specialist? Yeah. What happened with my music? Oh. There. So we now have 3-4 townsfolk. What? Silver, 3 coppers. Probably gonna start gaining silvers pretty soon. Sona Vanto, I guess. To buy a miller? What? What the f- Eh, I mean, it's not the best undo in the world, but they spammed undo instantly. I, not that I have any clue why they wanted an elder. What? Why? Well. Okay, so I need to play. So if I play Specialist Blacksmith, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards in hand. Oh, there's an estate down there. Well, that's not getting trashed. That's estate, silver, probably copper and town crier. I'm not entirely sure what I want to do. There's nothing I can get an extra copy of. Playing the town crier twice doesn't do much. One. Maybe I want to gain a silver. I think gaining a silver is pretty decent. This is actually not great. No, this works. Okay, yeah, this works perfectly. Estate town crier. So now it's copper silver. I hope. Okay, last card is a silver. Yeah, I think I just want to buy an elder. Do I want the silver or not? The question. Maybe not. No, I want it. And buy the elder. And then I was hoping to specialist the elder. That doesn't look like it's happening. You got a clean deck, but there's no payload in it. I guess you have lots of Galerias, but why? Oh, Elder works on Specialist too. That's why they wanted Elder. I should be doing this. Click, click. Yeah, that's a set of decent cards. So if I don't. Well, I can specialist other stuff. I think we just do this. Okay, that sucks. But I'm pretty sure I want to buy more. Draw until 6, so then plus a call action. Pretty sure I want to. Specialist the blacksmith. Cards action. What's this last card? Oh, it's a silver. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I have to specialist the spice merchant, right? To get two elders. Do I want two elders? Barely. Is elder specialist better? I mean, I'm have to do this pretty much. also feels like a... No, I guess... Oh, weird. I definitely want one elder. Well, do I want the other card to be a specialist or an elder? I need more money. Like, they both kind of do the same thing. I think I'll take the Elder. Oh, actually, wait, let me buy a copper. What's this hand? This hand is garbage. Spice Merchant is my only plus buy. I guess I'm fine. Yes, please. Oh my goodness. Well, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Sure, sounds good. No, that's fine. That's fine. Do I want to train? Or do I want to buy stuff? Training adds a lot of money to my deck. It's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 money. I don't think I can say no to that. So what do I get with it? Innkeeper, I guess. Could be a silver. No. No. Oh, wait. I'm dumb. So do I specialist elder? What's the ordering here? I mean, I definitely want to gain a silver. Like, do I specialist elder? Or do I do like... So eldering blacksmith isn't really better than specialisting blacksmith. What a mispa! You have 25 money! You can only buy one province! Ha 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 ha
Still a weird one. But I guess they double province here. Okay. I wanna gain. Wait, they don't score? Sure. Okay. Okay, so I wanna gain another elder. What's the difference between specialist, specialist, elder, and specialist, elder, specialist? Specialist, specialist, elder is better. Because there's no blacksmiths to gain. I think I want to do a plus card action. Now we gain a copy. Now we play specialist again. I think. Guess we play it again. To gain another town crier? Do we care to get more town criers? I think so. Gain a silver. Don't rotate. Gain a copy. And then we elder. Oh, elder elder is also a source of plus action. I think we're low on that, aren't we? Yes, we are. Maybe we need another specialist. No, that doesn't help. Plus the cards, plus card action. What do we want to do now? We have an elder and a town crier down there. So we want to elder the town crier and we want to elder the blacksmith. We need to play the spice merchant for plus buy. Man, this deck is weird. What's this last card? 1, 2, 3. I think it's a silver? No, it's a copper, right? Yes, it's a copper. So it's copper, town crier, elder down there. Card action, card action. We need to draw 3 more cards. No, I can end with the innkeeper and toss sentinel, estate, and... No, we can't do that. Wait, no, did I trash my copper? Already? Yes, I did. Oh, damn it. Oh, so there's only two more cards. Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't think this matters, because I can't use all the money anyway. Yeah, messed up. I think I just double province. And then I do no more next turn. What am I doing? What am I doing? So can they triple here? They can maybe triple. Did I need a Galleria at some point? I guess I did. Well, you can triple now, but if I can triple, then I win. Yeah, you needed to green last turn. This is no good. Right? Or, well, I guess you can green Duchess. Because I don't think I threaten Quad. Do I threaten Quad? Probably not. That's a lot of plus buy. Yeah, okay, so I think I'm behind. So if I triple 6, 12, 18, I'm at 31. 18. Then they need 5 duchies. They buy 2 now. Can they buy 3 duchies and a province? No, they can't. Because they're not adding payload. Let's say they double duchy now, then they're up to 18. They need to buy a state, right? Yeah, so they do double duchy state here. Oh, never mind. No, they have 6, 12, they have 25. They have 26 and 5 buys. So they can take 5 duchies. Wait, so if I triple province now, I'm at 31. Then they need to province, they get up to 18.
Then they need another 13 points, which is 5 duchies. So they need to province and take 5 duchies next turn, which is 33. Which there's no way they can get, right? Maybe? They did buy more Galerias. No, they bought Innkeeper Specialist. So they can get 3 more money. And they had... Damn, how much money do they have? They had 26. No, that's not enough. Yeah, so if I could just triple province here, I'm fine. I think we start with Elder Blacksmith. Well, this is a draw. Coins is better than silver, strictly better. Wow! Wow! This draw is horrible. On all levels. Does it matter if I rotate this? No, it doesn't. Is there anything I can do? Anything? I don't know. Probably not. Wow, that's draw of the century. Man, my draw, it was so bad. I'm not gonna complain. We got Hop. We got Death Cart. Is there anything else that's broken here? I mean, I guess Squire is good. There's no trashing. Well, we need a silver at some point. So might as well take it now. I'm not sure I want to trigger this shuffle. No, I don't. Well, at least we both could have the bad shuffle. They trigger it, though. They get the emissary? Sure. That's what you wanna do. Those cards are 5 coppers, silver, and a thong thong. So I could stop here, try to ruin a village, and buy a horn of plenty. I think I like that. This is actually one of the worst draws. I think we take another horn. Like, horn is just so good here. Oh, but do we want... No, we don't want that many horns. Well, we'll obviously take the death card. Do we just take another death card? And a horn? Do we want buy plus buy? I think we just take the death card and the horn. So it's not gonna let me have more uniques in play though. So like I could see a treasury or a squire, vagrant, bunch of stuff. Maybe the emissary is good. I don't know what these 5 cards are. What I want here? Like, the treasury is another unique, but... Do I give a shit about that? Not really. Let's take the emissary, I guess. Oh, these are the cards. Oh, classic. Classic. How many death cards are we gaining? One or two? Don't know. Looks like two. Don't see any reason to play the market towns. No, I could do it to try and get another horn. Or could do it to get plus buy. Which would... I can buy hop, gain hop by death card experiment. Is that even good? I think we want another hop. But then what? I think death cart and... Maybe it's just experiments. I think it's just experiments. Rather than a vagrant. But I'm not sure. Maybe they buy a province. How many hops do I have? Three. Sounds about right. Oh, that's of course. Well, this is a draw. I think I want to gain uniques here.
Merchant ambuscade, I think squire. Death card does give me two. So death card experiment gives me the same amount. So I think it's death card. That's a turn. So I definitely need to draw all the way here. Because all my hopes are at the bottom. Do I want piles? Don't know. Yay! Okay, good. That's the necropolis. So these are all my horns. Down there is vagrant. Two coppers. Vagrant, copper, and something. Six, seven, eight, exactly. So maybe I just buy a province and take triple horn? No, then I can't draw. Like, that totally boots my next turn. If I do that. Action buys for silver. So yeah. Do I buy a province or not? I think buying it is... Maybe I buy it. But I... only take one horn. And two death cards. Emser, Necropolis, Settler, Squire. Emser, Necropolis, Settler, Squire, Copper, Silver, Horn. Yeah, eight is not going to be a problem. I think. Do I want to play the Ruined Library or not? I think I don't. We'll gain one horn and two death cards. Buy a province. Which means I can maybe do no, three promises there doesn't seem right. I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom. Okay, what's going on? So if I could take five provinces here, I'm quite happy with that. We need to get seven in play. Should be doable. Does the order matter? Not really. Oh goodness gracious. Can we horse this? So I took two death cards, and I think I had one left in hand. There's five down there that the vagrant can hit.
What are my other uniques? I have a settler. I have a squire. Copper, silver, horn. Emissary. That's just six. Oh, and then I need to play a bunch of ruins. But I do have two favors. So I can play two of them. Kind of. Frick, I think I should horse it. As if that made a difference. Wow. Okay. I mean, it's death cart, and then what? I think it experiments. What do we buy? Horn, treasury, gold, or duchy? I mean, if they have a turn, we're fucked. When I say that, why do I buy a duchy? The duchy is not going to make a difference. I should clearly have bought a treasury. Or a horn. I'm silly. Silly dumb goose. Like I'm relying on them to dud. Like the duchy only makes sense. No, the duchy is so bad. Well, made them buy a duchy. So, guess that's good. We're probably not gonna be... Don't think I care for plus spy. The settlers is good. Ooh, no. Oh, thank God. There's the necropolis, experiments, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, do this, well okay, we're definitely gonna need to draw. Yeah, this is... This is 8 provinces, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. This doesn't matter. So I guess we could take actions. Yay! Yep, thanks for watching. Bit sad about last game. But I'm not sure I played that correctly.
But it felt like I had a win if I drew properly. So I'm not sure. Yeah, thanks. Bye.